All right, whoever recorded that, please delete that.